about the food and shelter of the animals. There we see that the many types of the animals. Correct, not children? See here, all the animals will be need the food. Why they will be need the food? See here, the animals need the food. All the animals will be need the food. Need food to grow and to stay healthy. And to stay healthy. But now, see, that is why all the animals will be need the food to grow and to stay healthy. That is why all the animals will be required the food. See, the different types of animals will be need the different types of the food. Now, animals will not be eat the same kind of food. That means the different types of animals will be need the different kinds of the food. Okay, so children, some of the animals, it will be eat only the grass and the plant products. They are known as the plant eaters. They are the plant eaters. Plant eaters means what? Yeah, the name itself indicates that it will be eat the plants. Can you name the some of the animals will be eat the plants? See, okay. And the plant eaters means animals. Animals eat the plants and the grass. They are known as the plant eaters. The example of these animals, which will be the cow, buffalo, goat, etc. The so many animals will be eat the only the plant products. They are known as the plant eaters. The another type of the animals will be eat the only the flesh. They are known as the flesh eaters. Flesh eaters. And the flesh eaters means they'll be eat the flesh of the other animals. They are known as the flesh eaters. Here the flesh eaters means animals. Animals eat flesh of other animals. Flesh of other animals. They are known as the flesh eaters. Example of this type of animals is the lion, wolf, tiger, etc. Third now, see, this will be the example of these animals, the flesh eaters. See, the next type of animals will be see that now, they will only be eat the grains. See, some of the examples is the birds. Third now, in your home, there will be a hen, it will be eat the only the grains. See, grain eaters. Grain eaters means here they will be eat the grains. Grains means will be now that here the ragi or the rice or the wheat or etc. Karnas, they are known as the grain eaters. Animals that eat grains. Animals that eat grains, known as the grain eaters. The example of these animals is the hen, pigeon, the etc. So many birds will be read this the example. You can be read it. The grain eaters. Animals will be eat the only the insects and the smaller worms. Here see the two insects and the kitaglo, worms and the chikchikbagirtakanta hulugu. Some of the animals it will be eat the insects and then the worms. See the example of this insect eating animals is the lizard, then the frog. Right, no? See, that means Here the different types of animals, so we need the different types of the food. Right, no? See, we are depending upon the type of food we are eaten, that means the animals we eaten, we classify the animals into four categories. Four categories. Here the plant eaters means even matha bari sasyagalu matte hullanna matra tintave. Example is the cow, buffalo, goat, etc. ಇಬ್ಬರೇ ಹುಲ್ಲು ತಿಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು ಇವು. ಫ್ಲೆಶ್ ಏಟರ್ಸ್ ಬಂದರೆ ಇವು ಬರೀ ಮಾಂಸ ಮಾತ್ರ ತಿಂತವೆ. ವಿಲ್ ಬೀಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೆಶ್. ದೆನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೈನ್ ಏಟರ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬೀಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಗ್ರೈನ್ಸ್, ಸಿ ದ ಐಯನ್, ಪಿಜನ್, ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. ದೆನ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಂಡ್ ವರ್ಮ್ಸ್, ಈ ವರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಲಿಜರ್ಡ್, ಫ್ರಾಗ್. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ವೈ ದ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ನೀಡ್ ದ ಫುಡ್, and different types of animals will be eating the different kinds of the food, and what we are called. Karna, the plant eaters, the flesh eaters, grain eaters, and the insects and the worm eating animals. That will be known that. In the next session, will be discussed about the shelter of the animals. Shall discuss it in the next session.